Okay, welcome back. So this is the next part of the discussion. So I'm going to share once again. I'll be starting with the proposed structure. So this was then proposed by the less active Litera members in 2000. And 18, so that's why in 2018 the Litera Club Litera Club into the MSC Kaginangan at Sini, and the president back then was considered to be editor-in-chief, and the panel of advisory service literary critics. So the president and vice president respectively would have additional functions such as editor-in-chief and assistant editor-in-chief. And they would be divided into several committees. So one committee is the copy editing. The other committee is about digital or design editors. And the last committee is regarding public relations and marketing management. So under the copy editors are the writers and contributing authors. Under the design editing team would be composed of layout artists, illustrators, photographers, and the like. And the last committee would be under PR and marketing or the social media manager. Okay, so there's a written part detailing the function of each task. So also prepared by the previous members of the Litera Club. So the output of the committees, the respective committees, would these are the following tasks. So the publisher connects and taps prospective institutions and organization in coordination and collaboration with any proposed publication project of the Litera Club. So as you understand, we work in 1 year, a couple of semesters. So the funding would be taken care of the publisher. So back then we are Marinduque State College, and at the moment we are newly minted, Marinduque State University. So there is already a proposal in the works, MarSU publication or MarSU Press. So the function is still the same, a publisher and a board of advisors would be composing the literary critics. So they are going to approve and they're going to make some input and suggestions, so that the publisher would be able to arrive at the proposed publication project. And with the help of the board of advisors or literary critics, they would be writing their respective reviews and comments. This would serve as a blurb or introduction. And the same literary critics would be according to their specialization. So in the College of Arts and Social Sciences, it would be coming from the Communication Department, the English Language Department, and even the Social Work Department. So the EIC would be the final critic of the project before it becomes published. So they check the appropriateness, suggest edits or revision, check the content, the design, illustration, photos, etc. And the budget would be dispensed accordingly. And the editor-in-chief or the president of the Litera Club would be writing communication letters, would be writing reports and other documents of the club. And the assistant EIC would help out the EIC, and he or she would serve as the first editor for the layout, design, illustration, photos, and the like. So he or she would take note of the changes and assist in writing the same communication by the EIC before it gets released. And finally, the assistant EIC would relay the project. So between the writers or the contributing authors, there is the assistant EIC. And there would be the copy editors who edit the whole manuscript. And they are going to proofread accordingly. So the grammar, spelling, punctuation, spacing, and so on and so forth. So the design editor would provide the design, the book design, the manuscript layout, and would provide an alternative layout if the editor decides to choose a particular style or particular look for the book. So the PR and marketing committee would be advertising the release or the launch of the book if there are other support activity or build-up activities in relation to the monthly celebration. They would be the ones to make sure that the public would be informed. So they are going to produce the content and advertisements. And of course, after the event, they are going to write reports and accomplishment. And so the writers and the contributing authors would be the one to do the write-up, and they're going to meet a particular deadline depending on the cycle of publication, and they are going to attend training and webinars and even invite speakers outside MySU to hone their skills. And of course, the book would only be a book if there are layout artists, illustrators, and photographers who will combine the text with their own visual. So they create illustration, produce layout, they use photograph depending on the particular theme, and they are given leeway how to come up with a very creative interpretation of the text. And they are going to ask permission if they need to borrow images, illustration, and design to the proper authors or creators. And finally, the social media managers would be managing the social media pages, the website, the mock site, or the microsite. They are going to see to get the mental. And the going to social media.